just finished one embryo transfer. Now we are freezing the embryos. Before we freeze, we record everything, which straw will go, which embryo will, which blastocyst will go to which straw. We select usually, and accordingly we will mark the embryos. Here we go. This is a 4AA, very close to hatching, and one poor quality blastocyst. Beside that, the trophectodem cells are not very organized. There is a big blastomer inside. So we have 3AA, 3AA, then upper one is a 3AB, and 2AA, then it is a early blast, little bit poor quality. So we will eliminate two blastocyst, and we'll go with the rest of the blastocyst. The poor one will go out, and the one in the middle will be eliminated. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Bye bye. Good luck.